What is up? Back again with another Isaac run. Last time we had a very interesting run with Eden. I really wish I didn't pick up the bombs. That was not a smart move. So I figured this time we can go with, we'll just do a classic Isaac run. My all-time favorite, so, I mean, you can't go wrong. Whoa, that void popped really fast. Doo-doo. Oh, wow. Okay. Very interesting room. I've never seen that layout before. Double moon. I don't know what that means. That might not be good. Caution flies. Oh. Maybe we'll come back and get that. Depends on what the item is dropped by the Bazabaus. Zabaus. Get off me, man. That was a bunch of crap. Oh, God. Shit. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, my God. Thank goodness. Okay. We're gonna go back. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Oh my God! Yes! I'm gonna throw this right in the way there. RVX4 QX8F. I'm going to actually write this down. I've got a little collection of seeds that I'd like to use. This is definitely going to go on that list. X4 QX8F. Okay. All right, let's continue here. Sorry for that. I totally did not expect anything like that right away. A damage at a 6 off the top in the first room. Or in the first floor. Not too bad. Alright. Need a key. Battery, we're going to save. There's our key. shit. There we go. Technical difficulty there. Oh, I don't know. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, really? Yeah, I'm going to take that. Wow, we don't even have a key. Worth it. Oh, yeah, item room is this way. No, no. $3 bill would be fun, but I mean. Oh, wait, I should go see what's in the boss room first. And we did lose our. Oh, we don't have a great chance to get a devil deal. I'm not going to go all the way back. There's no point. No point in that.
Oh.
Came in a wave that time. That was pretty interesting. God. Wait, what am I doing? I need that. Okay. Very nice. What does this do? Nah, I'm all right. Drop zip bomb. Nope. Okay. Not what I was hoping for. Kind of hoping for a really good item in that item room. To go along with Jacob's ladder. I like how the lightning puts out the fire, too. That's pretty awesome. Oh! Like 4-in-1 shot. That was pretty good. Come on. Oh, hello. And a key and a bomb. Oh, yeah. Happy, happy, joy, joy. I need one. Crap. I need one more room. This will count. Yes. That counts. Perfect. Okay, so we'll take care of this first. Ah, where are you? Dang it. I am going to take shot speed up. Oh, flip it. Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. So, we can go back and pick up those other hearts. And I am actually going to spend the, I'm going to spend the 5 coins to flip the hand, whatever, telekinesis. Didn't we already have this? Aye, aye, aye. Not what I wanted. All right. So we don't have a map. Cool. Hey, Dark Bum. Grab that, buddy. Present? Yay! Well, dang. Ow! No. I want that. Oh, I don't know how I avoided that. I don't know how I avoid that, but yeah, I get hammered after everyone in the room is dead. That's how I play the game, folks. The worst possible way. Hey, go get that, dude. There you go. Ba-da-da-dum. Of course. Come on, what you got for me? All right. Yeah. All right, we're getting there. Hey, all right. Did we not find our item room? Ah, that's why. I must have missed something. Yes, here we go. Another key. I'll take Mongo, buddy. Is this game really going to make me not get Steamy Sale? Look at this. Dang it. I got 2 bombs, so I can do this. I am 3 cents short. That's my fault. All right, I will take that. All right, I'm not going to waste any more time. Kind of would like to do boss rush with this, but I... what's my time? Like 14 minutes? 12. I got a shot. Yeah, now I have enough. You suck. No. We can't do that. That'd ruin everything. Not gonna do that. That sucks. Not gonna do that either. Wow. What a load of dookie. Oh my god, I swear if he gives me the steamy sale. Yep. I could have had free shops. Oh my lord. I knew it. I freaking knew it, man. Actually, I don't even know why I came in this room. I know I wanted to flip the item room again. I don't want that either. All right. I am pretty legit happy with the way this run's going so far. Everything is half price. I really don't need anything. Oh wow, I'm an idiot. There's only some good shit in the shop. I could flip it. Yeah, like, that's good. Oh, actually, both of these are very good. Okay. I don't think I've ever had the map and the compass at the same time. Present for me? Thank you. Spirit of the Night, I'm going to take just because I'll be able to fly. Cuban meat, I'm going to wait a second. I'm probably going to take it. But I think... I don't want that either. Wasn't there a battery over here, or was I imagining that? That's worth it. Shoot. I thought there was a battery over here. Alright, well, I guess not. Let's make our way back to the... all the way back to the other side. Magnet, I don't want any of that. And we'll take Cuban meat. I mean, might as well. I don't know, something bit me, but man, my leg has been itching like crazy ever since I started this run. Ah, no.
Full hell.
All right. Damage is still above 10. Should be. Now, what is this? Oh, yeah. I wasn't sure what that card did. That's why I didn't trigger it. Lovers, the chariot. Thanks, buddy. Let's see what's in here. I think there's a library. Oh, no. Shiny rock? Alright. Wow. Really? Penny tears? I mean... No. I don't need it. I really don't. Shit, actually, hold on. I'm actually gonna try and cheat this in a way. I think we have enough room so we can flip this twice. I'll take that. I'll take that. That's fine. Question is going to be, do we go back and flip the... Oh yeah, we have to. We'd have to flip the keeper. Unless we're guaranteed a double deal, but I don't think we are. Yeah, we're only at a 36% chance, so we are going to go... Oh, why am I going down? We'll clear this room just because. It'll be a pretty easy room. Alright. Then we can flip the head of the keeper into probably something we don't need. Yep. Oh, wait. I want that. And then we can do the Empress when we hit the boss room. Okay. I was the one that just stomps a lot. Okay. Probably the easiest version of Mom you'll find. Alright. Looking good. Looking good. I like where we are here. We may... Holy crap. We already have the world, so we're all right there. Another battery. Okay. Oh, wait, well, that will reveal secrets, too, so that kind of... All right, that's fine. Nope. Nope. Not today, buddy. Oh. Second I walked in that room, I started getting an itch in my eye. Okay. Come on, some good. Nope. Nope. Don't want any of that. Thank you very much. Hello, buddy. I can spare some change. Keep it up, and that bomb is going to be your future. Oh.
Balls of steel.
Wait, I don't know why I did that there. I was full health. So wait, whoa. Is that going to be a good pill now? Yeah. All right. Hey. Coins I don't need. And a battle room. Ooh. Take it from me. What is going on? Oh, all right. I had no idea. Let's go up.
Two of spades.
Well, that's kind of pointless now. I have so many keys. Save that. Not too worried about that. This is like the third time I had to fight Larry. Come on. There we go. Okay. Using this right now. Man, that came in super. Oh, hello. That came in super handy. Didn't even take damage. Stop doing that. Okay. Holy crap. Oh, wow. Jeez, where was that forever ago? Pin? Alright. Come on! Those eye things are the worst. No laser beams or anything? oh, yeah, I'm going to take this, and I'm going to take this, and do that, and do this, and do that. Okay. Let's go after the lamb. I haven't been down here in a while. I haven't been to Shoal in forever. I always go after Isaac for some reason. It's Larry again. Ah. No! Okay. Man, we are down to 4 health. Get me out of here. Okay, there's only the 2, so I can handle that. Alright. Oh, no, 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 no. Boy, that like the plague. Oh! Well, we're actually gonna take this. Oh, wait, no, that's not what I thought it was! Okay, that was stupid. And so was that. Oh my god. Well, I may have screwed myself over. Oh my god, run. Ugh, this isn't oh gee, really? Oh man. Thank goodness. Get me the hell out of here. All right, here we go. Hey, a new pill. Wow. Right away. Shit. No. Ow! I don't know. Woohoo! Your heart. Yay! Alright. Can't guarantee we're going to beat the lamb, but... Wait, is that it? Oh, that's it! That counts as a win! I'm going to take that. That counts as a win. Yeah. Look at that. We got a win. Till next time, guys. Thank you very much. And have a good night.